विल सी प्रॉब्लम टू. द प्रॉब्लम इज एक्स स्क्वायर डी स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स टी प्लस वन इंटू वाई इक्वल टू टू लॉग एक्स. यू आर राइटिंग द गिवन इक्वेशन एक्स स्क्वायर डी स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स टी प्लस वन इंटू वाई इक्वल टू टू लॉग एक्स. यू आर टेकिंग दिस एज इक्वेशन वन. वी आर यूजिंग यूलर्स कॉशीज इक्वेशन कॉशीज रूलर इक्वेशन. सो वी हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट एक्स इक्वल टू ई पर जेड और वी कैन राइट जेड इक्वल टू लॉग एक्स एंड एक्स इज अ पॉजिटिव वैल्यू. वी नीड टू टेक थीटा एज डी बाई डी जेड and this xt we have to in place of xt we need to substitute theta and in place of x square d square we need to substitute theta into theta minus 1. Now these two xt and x square d square values we are substituting in equation 1. So by substituting in equation 1 in place of x square d square we'll get theta into theta minus 1 minus xt value is theta plus 1 into y equal to 2 log x. Log x is z 2z. Now we are expanding this theta square minus theta plus 1 into y equal to 2z. 2 theta square minus 2 theta plus 1 into y equal to 2z. This we are taking as equation 3. We are writing f of theta equal to t square minus 2 theta plus 1. And we are finding the auxiliary equation for this f of m equal to 0. M square minus 2m plus 1 equal to 0. M equal to 1 comma 1. We are getting real and repeated roots. If we get real and repeated roots, we have to write the solution by c equal to c1 plus c2 z. The equation is in the form of z. So c2 z into e power z. Now we are finding the particular integral 1 by this. In place of m, we are substituting theta, theta minus 1 whole square and q value is 2z. Then 2 is constant taking out and this theta minus 1 can be written as 1 square can be written as theta minus 1 power minus 2 into z. Now this is in the form of 1 minus x power minus 2. Now if we expand this expansion, we will get 1 plus 2x plus 3x square, so on. We are expanding that 1 plus 1, 2x. In place of x, we have theta, 2 theta. Here we have only one variable. That's why we are taking only up to theta into z. Minus 2, this z we are multiplying 2 and this theta is nothing but d by dz. D by dz of z is 1. So we'll get 2 only, minus 2z minus 4 we are getting. Now general solution for 3, equation 3 is y equal to yc plus c2 into z e power z minus 2z minus 4. But we need to find the general solution for the equation 1. Y equal to c1 plus c2, wherever we have z, there we need to substitute log x. E power z is x minus 2 log x minus 4 is the solution for the given equation.